Eat up!
I'm not eating that!
Oh, you! Oh my God! How do you think of this stuff? Who is the writer? Who is it? It's obviously you. Oh my God! Oh, oh man!
Oh, hi guys. It's me again. I'm giving away my parrot because he doesn't know how to freaking listen. So where can I sign you? Be still. Yeah. Now, whoever calls in gets a free parrot!
That's right! Charlie's giving away his stupid parrot! So if you want to win an autographed parrot by Charlie, the one and only Charlie, call this number right now and answer one trivia question and you could be the winner!
Oh my God! A signed parrot by Charlie?! I gotta have it! Even though I don't really want a parrot, but it's signed by Charlie! Oh, I gotta make the phone call! Okay, down one. No, no, okay, 9447. Come on.
Hello?
Hello? Yes, I'm ready to win the contest to get that parrot signed by Charlie.
Well, you have to answer one trivia question.
Okay, yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, I'm ready to answer questions.
Okay, well, what is Charlie most afraid of?
Charlie's most afraid of, he's most afraid of hippos because they're hungry. Yeah, hungry hippos.
That answer is correct. You have won a free autographed parrot by Charlie.
Oh, I won? Oh, I can't believe this. Oh my God, this is crazy. Oh my God. Oh, I think it's just about to have a heart attack. Wait, you're going to deliver it when?
By the end of the day.
The end of the day? Oh man, that's awesome. Oh my God, I can't wait. I got to tell somebody about this. Oh, instant chicken flavor noodles. Oh, I live in a struggle. Hey, Chef BB! Oh, what do you want, Bowser? I'm trying to make some noodles. Guess who won a signed parrot for Charlie? Wait, a signed parrot? Why do you need a signed parrot? You already have Junior. That's already too much. And a parrot? I don't think they allow that in apartments. Well, I don't care. Look, just go to the door and wait on it, and I'm gonna go and finish watching Charlie. A signed parrot? Why? What in the hell?
Thomas, you've had a long day. You need to cool off.
Charlie.
Hey, Dad, I heard you yelling at Chef Pee-Pee. What were you yelling at him about?
Oh, don't worry about it. You'll learn about it when you get older.
No, I'm old enough. Tell me. What were you yelling at him about?
Oh, my God. You're so worrisome, Junior. Look, I won a new parrot signed by Charlie.
What's a parrot?
What do you mean, what's a parrot?
What's a parrot? I don't know what that is.
See, I told you wouldn't understand. You had to be older.
But Dad, tell me, what is a parrot?
Oh my God, it's just a bird, a talking bird.
A talking bird?
Yeah, oh my God. It talks.
Well, when's it gonna be here?
Like later on today.
Well, can I play with it when it gets here?
You know, it's signed by Charlie, so that means it's very valuable. And if you touch it, I will strangle the shit out of you.
Okay, Dad, I won't touch it.
So don't touch it, okay? Just play with your stupid whatever toy that is. Oh. I'm watching Charlie.
Oh, Thomas, why does Dad have to be so mean? Let's go dry you off.
Oh, when is this guy gonna be here? Oh, finally. Are you the guy with the parrot?
Oh, it's a parrot. Is that what this is? It was screaming the whole way here, but in people language. So I thought it was like a baby or something. Okay. Shut up! God damn it, shut up.
Oh, wow. I don't know if I really want this.
Yeah, okay. Well, I sure as hell don't want it either, and it's priority mail. So if I don't give this to you, I probably get fired. So you take it.
God.
You take it. I don't need this.
Bowser would be mad if I didn't get it. Stop fighting me, you damn bird! Hold on.
Wow, I couldn't breathe in there!
Oh my God, that's definitely a parrot!
Oh my God, that was definitely a parrot!
Oh yeah, they mimic people!
Shut up!
Look, I'm just gonna take you to your Master Bowser!
Shut
up mimicking me!
Shut up mimicking me!
Bowser, here's your stupid parrot!
Oh
my God! My son, Charlie Parrot! So real. Wait, where are you signed at?
Under my wing.
Oh, I gotta check. Oh my God, it's so real. Charlie did sign you.
Oh my God, it's so real. Charlie did sign you, rat.
Wait. Why are you repeating me?
Wait.
What? Why are you repeating
me? Oh, you're a parrot. I forgot.
You're a parrot. I forgot.
Wait, cookies.
Wait, cookies.
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Bottle. Bush did 9/11.
Bush did 9/11. Right?
I love this parrot.
Hey, Dad, what's going on here?
My ex-wife's a whore.
Are you so
cool, Dad? Is that your parrot?
Hey, bacon.
Bologna.
Your
pizza.
Wait. Stop having fun with my parrot.
What? Why, Dad? I want to play with your parrot.
Rat?
He's my parrot, okay?
Rat?
Does he repeat everything you say?
I don't know. I haven't found an off switch yet.
Oh, well, that could get annoying after a while, don't you think?
Rat?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, try to find him. Why'd you hit him?
I don't know. I tried to turn him off.
Wait, he's not repeating what we say.
Say something.
Something. Beach. Planes, trains, Thomas.
Say something.
Trains.
Okay. That was the off switch.
Okay, so you hit him and that shuts him up?
Yeah.
So you hit him and it shuts him up?
Yeah. That's the plan. So.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I shut him up.
Oh, so Dad, can I invite my friends over and we can play with the bird?
No, you're not going to play with my bird. He's signed by Charlie. He's a prized possession. You're not going to touch him at all. If you ever touch him, I will strangle you, boy.
Can I at least play with him right now in front of you?
No, just get out. Now say something.
He's so funny. He's so cool.
This trash stinks. It's so disgusting.
Oh, Chef Pee-Pee.
What do you want?
My dad won't let me play with his new parrot.
You shouldn't want to play with the parrot. It's disgusting. It just repeats everything you say, and it's just repulsive. It's a bird.
But it can talk, and it's so cool.
It's not cool.
My friends are at the door. Can you answer it?
No, I'm trying to take out the trash. It's your trash anyway.
Your trash, yeah, Pee Pee.
You brat.
I'm coming. Hey, guys.
Hey, Junior.
Wait, what's wrong, buddy?
Did you get a cyst on your butt, too?
What? Okay.
Anyway,
guys, I'm sad.
Why?
Because my dad got a pet parrot and he won't let me play with it.
A parrot? Wait, no way. Those things are extinct.
I actually don't think they are.
No, my dad has a pet parrot, I swear, guys.
No,
yes, he does.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, huh?
Nuh-uh.
That'd be crazy,
Jimmy. No, he has a pet parrot. He won't let me. Come on, guys.
I'll show y'all.
All right, guys. So my dad's in his room watching Charlie and Friends with the parrot, okay?
No, I don't believe it, bro.
Shh, guys. I'll show y'all. You have to be really quiet, okay? Peek inside, okay? Don't bother him.
All right.
He's right there. See? He's right there. See?
Whoa.
Is that a real parrot?
That's cool,
yeah,
dude.
It's a real parrot. So y'all saw it, right? So let's go.
So can we play with him?
Yeah.
No, I mean, my dad said we can't play with him. No.
Lame.
So uncool.
Well,
loser.
Hey. Look. If I can get my dad out of the room and we can play with for like 30 seconds, would that be cool?
Yeah, it's a parrot, cool, dude. Yeah.
Okay, so stay right here. I'm gonna go try to get my dad out of the room, all right?
Okay, hurry up. Oh, I love you, bird. You're so cool.
Oh, I love you, bird. You're so cool.
All right, shut up. Charlie is on.
Dad?
Wait, Junior, what are you doing in here? You know it's Charlie time.
Well,
spit it out!
Chef Pee-Pee broke a lamp.
Wait, what? He broke a lamp? That's an expensive lamp! Oh, I'm gonna beat his ass!
Yeah, go do that. All right, guys, come on, really quick. My dad's gone.
Whoa. He's so majestic.
So cool.
Yeah, it's cool, right?
It looks like a magical bird.
Why isn't it talking, Junior? Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I gotta hit it. Talk!
Talk!
See?
No, that's awesome.
Cody's the coolest.
Cody's the coolest!
No, no.